Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns.
Of the match, since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay in the ring and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
And just like that, we kick the tempo to the notch.
Oh! Oh, using the knee.
Drop suplex. Uh-oh. Green gets him back.
Unloads with the boot.
He skirts around it.
One drop kick and some effective offense with that one.
Jump on the counter.
Oh, man. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Quick thinking pays off. And Dolph got bottled up there from the top. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
The hand speed,
lightning fast strikes, incredible speed. He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. And did you hear the impact of that?
Nice takedown.
Big knee to the midsection.
Back to run into an
crowd. Taken down with the flatliner.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Set him up. And he sends him into the corner. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
And he put him over here. He's able to beat a two count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Impressive showing by this tag team.
No doubt about it. The better